Fruit of the vine. Good year this year. I can't tell you why.
Let me see them.
Here. Looky there. Gotta make juice.
Tedious.
Huh?
Tedious.
I know. That's why I don't like to do it by myself.
Oh, you mean you want help?
Yeah, baby. I like help. Get a nice Don't want that one.
Get quite a few in there.
How's my hair?
Bright. So what are we doing here?
Well, I'm trying not to smash them too much because that make it bitter.
Uh-huh. Kind of just pushing them into that sieve and getting the juice out. Pint jars.
Concentrate.
There's one. There we go.
What is it, 9?
9, 4, 20.
9, 4, 20. 9, 4, 20. 9, 4, 20. This is one of my favorite parts, is putting the dates on. Then, they can only pop to have a date on them.
No, no date unless they pop.
So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 that came out of the pot, and they won't get a date until they pop. But I just took them out. So
what do you think of your crop?
I'm pleased. See my hands? See, these haven't popped, so you don't get a date until you pop. You have to talk to them. Spread them out so they pop. That'd be 14 pints of grape juice. Good for communion and good for your gut. Good to give to your grandkids. You have to put a little sugar in it for your grandkids. You know, make it sweet, make it more palatable.